Hey guys, so today I'm here with my sister.
Hi.
What's your name?
Oh, Andrea.
How old are you?
I am 14, but I'm turning 15 in a couple of days.
And I am 19.
Okay, moving on. That was awkward.
So, best thing about each other. That I always tell her, like, all my shit. Even if she doesn't understand anything, she pretends to listen and you know, gives me advice.
I like her personality, like, all together. Because, I don't know, she kind of keeps everything flowing.
So I'm like, a river.
If you want to put it that way, then yeah, I guess you're a river.
Rolling on the river. Favorite memory? What's your favorite memory about me?
Oh, this is awkward. Best memory. Oh my god, we were at a Chinese restaurant. And this was back in her years, you know. She was talking about some video that she saw that they were like, right there. There was a cup right in front of her and she kept on doing it. She was like, right there, boom, she knocks the cup over. Oh my god. It went everywhere. It was just laughing at it. Oh, and then another one where her arm got stuck in the chair and she started crying because she thought she couldn't get it out and we were gonna have to take the chair with us. Oh my god.
Okay, in my defense, I don't even know what I was doing. So it had, like, the chair had the bars and I was just like this, being all cool or whatever. And then I tried to pull it out and my elbow got stuck in like the bone part and I'm trying to keep it cool so nobody will notice and my elbow's stuck.
Oh my god,
so then I'm like, oh shit, it doesn't come out. And then I start freaking out and I tell my parents like, eh, I think I'm kind of stuck. And then they start making fun of me and I start crying.
I know.
Hey, let's just split like half her face. So like this. Half of your face. You're like,
that's not my good side. Shit.
Favorite movie?
Oh, I like Burlesque. I really like. I can literally name the
every song, line of the whole movie. She has the need to say everything
and sing every song. It's just I just have to
and dance, and it's not pretty. Not pretty.
What?
We look alike.
We do look alike.
No, we don't. I don't see it.
Well, because you are in denial.
Wait, how do we look alike?
Look straight forward. Fine. Close your mouth. Close it.
We have different face shapes.
Yeah. But we have this. Oh my god. That's so embarrassing.
No, oh, I can't be a pig.
Yes, you can. Don't lie, girl. Do it right.
No,
your nose is small. Yours doesn't have this little fat. It's because I pull it.
Do you see that? Your nose is not that elastic.
You can't do it. Can you do that?
Wait, how do you do it?
Just like that?
You know, I've noticed I have like no sense of movement in like that area. Like nothing.
Can you do this?
Shut up. Wait, how do you do it?
Look at Sturgeon. Sturgeon, look.
That's not attractive.
Can you do this and then this? And then this?
What am I doing? You know, like, I have no physical control over my body.
You're just like...
Yeah.
Do you guys want to see my play?
No.
The drawing of me.
That's a self-portrait.
Yeah.
I don't know how, but really anything, but yeah, that's how she sees herself. It's good to know.
Can you sound like Chewbacca?
How did Chewbacca sound?
Oh. Oh, okay. You've never heard how Chewbacca sounds? How do you like that?
I can touch my nose.
I'm not even close. Oh, that hurt. I don't like you. Alright guys, so this is my sister, and I do have a brother, but he was being a tight butthole, and didn't want to be part of it, so my sister saw you back. Sorry. I'll be seeing you guys soon. Adios! I'm on top of the world.